Deion Sanders already campaigning teams to draft Sun Shador. We are headed into week 6 of the 2024 college football season, and so much has changed in terms of the quarterback position in the 2025 NFL draft. One player who came into the season with a ton of hype but hasn't lived up to it is Colorado quarterback Shador Sanders. That's not to say Sanders has been bad. But in comparison to players like Miami's Cam Ward and Alabama's Jalen Milroe, Sanders' season hasn't set him apart if his goal is to be the top quarterback. But this isn't stopping his dad, Deion Sanders, from hyping him up. Sanders was recently on the Nightcap podcast and made it fairly obvious he'd like to see the Miami Dolphins select his son in the 2025 NFL draft. The Dolphins are currently in the running for the top pick in the upcoming draft due in large part to the injury to quarterback Tua Tagovailoa. The Dolphins are currently 1-3, and there seems to be no end in sight to their futility without Tagovailoa in the lineup. For the Dolphins, the question would become which of the top quarterbacks do they want if they hold, say, a top 3 or 4 pick. This is assuming Miami even wants a quarterback. Could Sanders convince Dolphins GM Chris Greer to spend a top pick on Shador?